The servant teaches us to prepare for that day.
Yeah,
so that on that day we don't have to be